Hi kids, today we'll start with standard 3rd EVS. Lesson number 3 are animal shelters. Lesson number 3, animal shelters. Now children, look at this picture. Yes. What is the cat thinking of? Cat kunacha vichar karayle, kunachi vaat bagayle cat? Yes, it is mouse. Yes, cat is thinking of mice. Cat is waiting for mice. And see here. Yes. Why are the crows flying? Why are the crows frightened? Yes. Because the cat is trying to frighten them. Cat is trying to frighten the crows. Yes. Now see here. Mother is there, a small child is there, a girl is there, yes? Where are all these? Is it kuta sanga bugu? Yes, in the house, in the home, yes. So why do we need house? House ka lagta re? House na sar me rahu shakat nahi? Yes. Now see, huh? Very cold weather, winds, scorching sun. Scorching means very hot sun. Heavy rains can cause us great discomfort. Due to this, we can be in lot of problems. We live in houses to protect ourselves. Why you live in houses? To protect ourselves. Aapla rain pasun, wind pasun. Aapan surakshit rahav na, safe rahav. So we stay in houses. A house also protects us from thefts. Chora pasun le vachavta. Yes. Some people live very close to forest. Some people are living near forest, jungle. Yes. They have to face the threat of wild animals. There they have a danger of wild animals. Yes. A house protects them from the wild animals. Due to the house, we can be safe in the home. We can be safe from wild animals. Yes. See next page, all of you. Yes. Like us, animals also need shelters. Where we live is called shelter. So like human beings, animals also need shelter. They build shelter for themselves. They build their own shelter. Now what is meant by shelter? See, a safe place where one is protected from any danger. Could let danger go. Protect rato, safe rato. Yes. Now see. Animals who build shelters for themselves. You must have seen the bird's nest. Yes. This is a bird's nest. Birds have laid the eggs. Birds have laid the eggs. Birds are afraid of animals that eat eggs. Some animals eat eggs. So birds are very afraid. They are very afraid. Very much afraid. Very much frightened of that animals. Yes. So baby birds come out of eggs. Yes, here. Small baby birds are coming out of eggs, na? Yes. Baby birds come out of eggs. Yes. These are young birds. These are called as young birds. They are very weak. सुरुवातीला ते स्वतः काय भांडू शकतात का रे? तुम्ही भांडत होता का रे स्वतःच्या नावाने आले आल्या लगेच? नो, यू आर वीक अँड स्लोली स्लोली यू बिकेम स्ट्रॉंग. येस. सो दिस बेबी बर्ड्स आर ऑल्सो व्हेरी वीक. दे यूज थिंग्स लाईक द नेस्ट कीप्स द यंग वन सेफ. इन द नेस्ट इन द होम द बर्ड्स आर सेफ. दे यूज थिंग्स लाईक ग्रास स्ट्रॉ अँड ट्विग्स. काड्या वापरतात, गवत वापरतात. व्हाय? टू बिल्ड द नेस्ट. येस. बट द नेस्ट ऑफ ऑल बर्ड्स आर नॉट अलाईक. सगळ्या बर्ड्सची घरटी सेम असतात का रे? नो सियर. येस. ऑल बर्ड्स हॅव नो सेम नेस्ट. लुक ॲट दिस वीवर बर्ड. दिस इज कॉल्ड ॲज वीवर बर्ड. इट इज कॉल्ड ॲज वीवर बर्ड. Yes. It chooses a thorny tree. It chooses a tree which is having thorns. काटे असणारे tree ते weaver bird asto. It builds its nest on high of these branches. या ब्रांचेस ट्रीला ब्रांचेस असतात, ब्रांचेसच्या वर हे वीवर बर्ड त्यांचं नेस्ट बांधतात. ॲनिमल्स दॅट ईट एग्स फाइंड इट डिफिकल्ट टू रीच द नेस्ट. द ॲनिमल्स विच आर इटिंग एग्स दे फाइंड व्हेरी डिफिकल्ट टू रीच दॅट एग्स. अंडरस्टूड? येस. नाउ सी नेक्स्ट इयर द टेलर बर्ड. दिस इज कॉल्ड टेलर बर्ड. इट इज स्मॉलर दॅन अ स्पॅरो. It selects a plant with bigger leaves. It needs a plant which have big leaves and build its nest by stitching the leaves. It collects all the leaves together and stitches the leaves. Okay. It uses a fine tendril. Tendril means a fine branch to stitch them. Okay. And this little nest is enough for the tailor bird. See now which birds you have seen. Yes, weaver bird, tailor bird. Yes? Next. Some insects also build their own shelters. For example, honeybees. All of you know madhumakhi maithe na? Yes. It builds honeycomb. Yes. Honeycombs are on the trees or under the roof. Yes? Chaparacha khali kya var asta kani binti var vagare. बिल्डिंगला मोठमोठे असतं की नाही हनीकोम. येस. नाउ सी नेक्स्ट. रॅट्स अँड माईस लिव्ह अंडरग्राउंड. ग्राउंडच्या आत होल करून राहतात की नाही रॅट अँड माईस. येस. दे डिग इन टू द सॉइल अँड मेक होल्स अँड बरोज. ऑल्सो रॅबिट्स. येस. ओके. येस. सी नेक्स्ट. ॲनिमल्स दॅट फाइंड शेल्टर्स इन द surroundings. They find the shelters. Some animals do not make any effort. Some animals do not make any shelter. They look for a simple safe place. In the specific house asto is a safe place asti te jatat. Some doves and pigeons live in forest. Some live in small hollows. See here, this is called hollow. Some live near a houses. Tigers, leopards, hyenas live in caves. Some types of bats, see bats. Some types of bats are living in tall trees. They live in tall trees. Yes. While some live in dark caves. Yes, into mountains. Understood? Or they live in old buildings. Yes. See next page. Shelters for domestic animals. When people keep animals, they build shelters for them. When we keep animals, you have animals, anybody? Cat, dog, anybody has at home? Cow. Yes. Whenever we keep animals, we build a shelter, we build a home for them. Yes. The shelter built for hens is called a chicken coop or hen house. The home of hen is called as chicken coop or hen house. A cow shed is built for cows. The house of cows is called as cow shed. And the shelter for horse is called as stable. It is called as stable. Yes. Understood the lesson? Yes. In next video, we'll study next lesson. Bye-bye.